old lady, huh?
Listen, this is...
You told me your name was Steve?
Oh, it is Steve. My last name is Edison. Fran calls me Eddie. It's a nickname.
I have a better nickname for you. How about common, cheating, sleazy, son?
If you're thinking...
What I'm thinking involves a machete and a pair of pliers.
Okay. The day that you had the accident.
That was a special day.
Yes, it was. I was running late.
How convenient.
I was on my way to meet Fran and our wedding planner, which you turn out to be. What are the odds?
Dance! Dance!
Don't dance around the issue.
I'm
you
not.
Didn't show that day because you don't want to get married. I see it all the time.
You see what?
Why'd you tell your fiancé you saved an old lady? Exactly. You think you want to get married, but you don't. You're just pitiful and confused looking to get some hot pepper wherever you can.
Mary, you have no idea what you were talking about.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Then why did you go to the movies with me?
Why did Steve go to the movies with you? Well, let's see. First of all, Steve likes the movies. Steve had the night off. Steve said, hey, you know what? A movie sounds good. Plus, he got an invitation.
Why is Steve referring to himself in the third person?
What are you talking about?
You think you can double talk your way out of this? Throw me off your scent?
And I smell like sweet bread plums and grilled cheese sandwiches.
What?
Yes. That's what you said to me in the street right before you passed out.
I did not.
You did too. I had to say, if you want to look at a good time, it's M-A-R-Y.
Oh, you're hideous.
Okay. Then why'd you ask me to dance?
I didn't.
Oh, you did too.
I
up
did
in
not.
The tree, you said, Steve, would you like to dance?
And even if I did, I'm not the one who's engaged.
It was a dance. Hoop-dee-doo. It didn't mean anything.
Then why'd you almost kiss me?
This pair, this lovely couple, they have it. They know what it takes, yes.
We need to powwow.
As soon as Dad mentioned it, I went, of course, everybody knows that it's the place to get married.
Sure, Franny. I mean, a vineyard sounds perfect. Should check it out right away.
I already have. We have reservations for this weekend. But you're gonna have to take off Friday.
Friday? Friday's not good for me. I have a diverticulitis seminar that I've had planned for months now.
Okay, Saturday.
Saturday.
Yeah.
Saturday. All right, Mary, thanks for everything. Nice to meet you. Thank you for the dance, and we'll let
Pleasure
you know how it all
you.
Goes.
Whoa, thanks. Wait a second. What are you talking about? She's coming with us.
I'm coming.
She's coming?
Yes.
You are not quitting the Donnelly wedding.
I gotta tell Jerry I'm off the account.
No.
Listen. There is only one good reason to quit a wedding, and that's if you break the cardinal rule, which is ridiculous because we both know you did not fall in love with the groom.